If you find your spreadsheet seems slow, so for example, if I do something as simple as I'm just going to hard, notice it's quite slow, it's still thinking about it. And you see this sign over here, where suddenly it seems to say something about data table. What that could mean is you have data tables in it, and they often look like this. They've got a matrix and there's some calculations happening. The problem is every time you touch anything, it needs to recalculate it. So a way to stop that is if you go to formulas, under calculation options, you'll see this is automatic. What it means is every time you touch anything, everything recalculates. We can change it to automatic except for data tables. So when we do that, this data table doesn't update. So for example, I can open and close. You can see things are going back to normal speed. So for example, if we go and change this to 30%, it's back to normal speed. Nothing's changing here. You just need to remember that nothing has been recalculated. You have to push the F9 key to actually calculate and to be able to rely on the data tables. I'm just going to switch this back to automatic. You'll see it, how slow it is while it recalculates. Another problem you can have is when I go and open a file, if it's got lots of data tables in it. So you'll see, I know this one's got lots of them. When I double click, you'll see it's opening, but it takes a while to actually open. And you'll see it actually recalculates. Now that can take a while. What you can do to stop it is when you see this data table, you push the escape key and you'll see it stops those calculations. But realize it has stopped those calculations, so you cannot rely on that data table. Same thing here. If we now decide we want to close it, so I'm going to save it. When I go Control S, you'll see it now has to go through the same process. But what you can do, I'm busy saving it. While it's going through this, I push Escape. And you'll see it warns you. It's saying, look, it hasn't finished the calculations. Do you want to recalculate before saving? If you say no, it will close quicker. But just remember, it hasn't recalculated. So when I say no, you'll see it just saves it. Just a quick trick. I'm just going to close it down, not save it. If I want to open up a file and I know it's going to take a long time, what you can do is, and I'm going to just close this one down as well because it's got data tables in it. So when you've got the file open, before you open the file with the data tables, just go to formulas, calculation options, and change it at that point to automatic except for data tables. If it's the first time you've opened up Excel, open a blank sheet, switch it onto that, then open the file. Because you're pre-telling Excel, open it. So now when I open it, it just opens it, but it's already set to not open for with the data tables. And so you can see it doesn't actually run it. So it will not run it until you push the F9 key. So it's a good idea to always open blank workbook, switch it over to what you want, then open the other spreadsheet.